YouTuber Scotty Kilmer.
People say, clean up your rat's nest. I said, nope, I know where everything is.
He's helping us test a product.
This is all my tools that I never use half the time.
We're putting them to use today with this multi-purpose grip mat that we washed ahead of time.
You don't want to lose the nuts and bolts. Well, you can't miss it. It's orange. I'll give them that.
The tool mat is non-slip, bendable, and hugs the surface you're working on. But Scotty is a tough sell.
I have metal pans that are magnetic, that are even better, of course, because not only are they a pan, but they've got magnets in them, so even if you bump them, they'll stay where they are.
Next, to test the gripping power, we put it on the hood.
Well, let's see how it holds on at an angle. Not very well.
It's supposed to stay put up to a 70-degree angle.
This is a very dull paint job. Can you imagine if it was waxed?
Another selling point. Grease and gunk easily clean off the tool mat.
Yeah, that's rubber. But see, mechanics don't care, because your tools are going to be dirty anyways.
We bought the medium-sized grip mat online for $59.99.
As a product at that price point for what it does, I give it two thumbs down.
So we got in touch with Grypmat and they sent us this video of the product on a race car on a track. We also got a statement from the CEO. It says, I'm wondering if there was an issue with the manufacturing. Sometimes when pushing higher volume for the holidays, we have a few grip mats that have excessive mold release on them that may cause them to grip less. They say in situations where it doesn't grip, well, that's rare.